dulcimer. And we're just a bunch of mostly retired, still some still working folks who just love this little instrument and making music for folks. So we're going to start with the Covered Bridge Waltz, which is kind of our theme song. It's one we like to play, and it helps us to warm up. Just an instrumental. Singing, it's more just to kind of get in the mood.
Thank you. So we're going to play each one twice, and you can see how many of them you learned as a kid, or whether maybe you know them all.
right, so our next one is a little speedier, and this is a traditional North Carolina tune at the other end of the Appalachian mountain chain. Vermont is at the northern end, and so it does have words for the beginning part, so if you know it, join in. If you don't know it, when we come back around, we're going to play it three times, so you may find it's easy to fit in.
Thank you.
love your ships a-sailing.
Julie's gonna start with a little flute. Get us started with her flute.
To a 1651 John Playford song from England called Parson's Farewell, because they're both kind of in the same tuning. First, the Appalachian, I wonder as I wander out under the sky.
Thank you. Thank you.